Let's be honest, really, all of us got bailed this time. I pulled Ben Simmons, Ethan got Bill Walton in like a 80k MT Ascension, Darren got that snipe. I know, but the rest of the stuff you got was probably like 60k. You got a 2 that sold for like 20k, you got that diamond card that sold for 10k, yeah, like 30 or 40k. For doing like nothing. It's like you got a free opal, which I know it's not a good opal, but it's still a free opal. Like last season I grinded for an opal, you've got it like that.
Yeah, I feel like it's so
Just insane how hard it is to get this guy.
You getting mad?
No.
I am.
No.
I got him!
No, you didn't.
I know.
I got him!
I was laughing because I thought that you might have, like, thought that I was, like, happy that the grind was over.
Oh, no. I was like, what?
Green. If I have to shoot one more fucking shot, I'm gonna cry. Like, actually, I want this to be over. Please just let me get him this game. Good block.
Wait, what happened?
I just want to get him this game. I got take. I'm gonna try to green one of those really deep ones. Just because.
The thing is, we're not gonna get him this
DBT game. DBT post. That's why I was quiet. I was watching DBT's video. He posted a video, I'm losing hope. I won a bunch of games. Do you know that he only won like 250 games? We won 450. Probably more, actually.
More.
Like,
more.
I played like 40 today. Because I played like at least like probably 15 before I came up with the idea to keep track. And
I played 60 today, I think.
Yeah. So that's on as an add-on to our 200.
Already. And I'm gonna play 20 more probably.
It's like we made stuff, yeah, but like not a lot. We made a good amount of stuff, but like
I surely need 200k, I don't care.
No, like, out of these 25 games, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 tokens, 3,000 MT, and then if I sell my badges, probably, like, 20,000 MT out of 25 games.
Here, after this game, I'll tell you how everything all added up.
On TT Online, you play 20 games and get that.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got 8 tokens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got 8 badge packs, 2 double take packs, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 candy.
Like, that's good, but, like, how many games? You're, like, on, like, your 50th game.
37.
Oh. BBG says that he thinks that they nerfed the vault because you don't open it as much, but you just opened it a lot. I haven't opened it in a long time. I just had a CTO game and I didn't open it.
I opened it 13 times. I actually counted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 times in a row. And then I missed it and then I got it open twice in a row again. And now I'm in my next game after that. So. free, like, call sampling, but whatever.
On my 26 game, I opened it 9 times.
Really? That's, like, really bad.
Hopefully, what they're doing is not letting me open it a lot so I get the fucking card.
Same. But no, I got
you it. You open it a lot is a thing.
I missed it 1, 2...
Can they, with the... Can they break that shit? Ooh.
I want another game.
Please. Let's go. I waited it. Thank you. Good defense. It's a wide open fade. You gotta fucking green that shit when I'm wide the fuck open.
I got the vault open again. 3 times
good defense.
But it doesn't matter. I'm gonna get the guard. Oh, laughing at me.
You get angry. It was funny. Thank you. Flexible release. That was a fake green because my dude danced after it.
Third, this is my, if I win this game, it'll be my 38th win in a row. I haven't lost yet.
Why'd you have to block it out of bounds? Wait. This is just stupid shit like that. I'm happy I blocked it, sure enough, but like, fuck, you would have missed it. You're just wasting my time by getting the block. I get, like, four more MT for getting a block. Holy shit, I'm gonna buy a new card. Just let them miss the shot. And then, bang, I'm gonna score an offense every time.
Just a wide open shot. Lagging there for a bit. I missed another wide open shot.
Kembe! I might run Ruby Dikembe, actually, as my center. Instead of Bill Russell. Because he's taller. What happened?
What?
What happened?
I'm crying. I hate Darren so fucking much. I want him dead.
Oh, no! Dikembe almost tipped it in. Please, please just go in. Thank you. He hit a shot, and I take over, and I missed 2 shots.
Take Darren's away and give it a me, 2K. Take it away.
Thank you. Give me a seal.
I'm not playing TCO anymore. After this.
The thing is, we're going so far for this Terry Disenchanter, just for the next one to be better than it.
It won't be, I don't think.
The next one's gonna be an Opal, I think.
I think one more 96. We only got one 96.
Oh.
Or 2.
All it has to have is half range, and then it's just as good. Please. Well, oh my god!
I just want to be center, to be honest with you. I want to be either a center or a power forward. We already got a power forward, though, so it's not going to be a power forward.
No, I think Wayne's the main center. I think he's
Wayne a long time ago.
I think he's a center.
We're probably going to get a point guard.
Oh yeah, we haven't gotten that in a long time. Which is the only position I legit don't need anything for. I have 5 point guards, and I'm gonna have Westbrook. Of Westbrook, Barron, Steph, Dwayne Wade. I didn't open the vault again! Okay. I won't open it as many times as long as these next coming 10 games, I get the card.
I get it somewhere in these 100 games. I don't get it somewhere in these 100 games.
think we're having that, like,
vacant seat on Thanksgiving afternoon.
What?
What'd you say, dumbass? Good defense.
Well, I mean, you're not going to get him. Ethan, you have to remember, though, you have a lot of games. Ethan, today is January 23rd. The bowl ends on February 8th. You have so many games. Exactly. So, 70 games times however many games is over 400 games. Justin Sorrow said I texted Justin Sorrow last night about his game show because he texted it on, was on a Snapchat story. I don't know why I was on Snapchat, but he's like, "That's too much G-Fuel." I'm like, "Wow, bro, so stocked up. How much is it?" He's like, $30 a tub, but I got it off the website. It's a scam. Don't trust him, folks. I was about to text him. Justin Sorrow was so stupid.
Not
surprised though, I get the balls open
every time.
Wait.
Ethan, how
many games have you won? 49. In a row?
Yeah. No.
Well,
no. I won
about
300 in a row.
Yeah, okay, buddy. Okay, buddy.
Yep, totally. There, I'm in a row. There. I haven't lost.
Definitely lost at least
this season.
I haven't lost yet. Yes, you have. I know you have, because the other day you were really raging.
Yeah, you were raging.
I was raging about limited,
but
then I got my ring,
so
not too.
Burn Hayward.
I was mad. I was scared I wasn't going to get my ring that week. It was actually
47% cover, and Isaiah Thomas tends to fucking sneak his way to get that in. Diamond one, not the pink diamond. I'd understand if the...
That was it halfway, so I mean, I needed that. Okay, now I'm getting a diamond consumable pack. I'm getting tokens, and I'm getting,
You don't get all those. You don't get all three of those. Yeah, if you get, like, to Westbrook, you only get Westbrook. If you get to, like, the double take, say you only get, like, one ring, which I think is the double take pack, you only get the double take pack.
So if I didn't get my ring last week, I would only get the, consumables.
Yeah. Well, after, you can still go for, like, rings. So say that you missed this week's ring, but got all the other rings, you then get the Hall of Fame patch. Pack. God. Yeah, so if you miss a week and get them rest of the week, then you'll still get a Hoff badge. People sometimes will take risks in the Hoff badge and, like, not get the rest book or, like, whatever the final card is. Go for the badge and, like, pray that it's, like, a range extender. Well, if they pull a range, it's better than, like, what the card is. If they put, like, say that Anthony Davis, that guy profited, like, a million. If it sells for $2
I definitely just want to get to the one. I definitely just want to get up to at least an
Let's go, I opened it. Another 1,000 empty. 2K, can you not tell that I almost have 1.8 million? I don't need MC, you flip motherfuckers. I want the card. Holy shit, like, actually, though.
Hey, that really sucks, kind of. Because say you got your fourth ring and everything, and then say you need the fifth ring and eighth and sixth ring, then you only get 25 tokens. Which is a mass, though. back for the next season. But I'm gonna go because I'm gonna eat my steak. So peace.
Brayden is opening these packs. The only thing is, it's a fucking live stream. His Detroit and React channel is fucking better than his main channel.
No.
He doesn't post on his main channel.
Now we don't get the balls open when I want to eat my food. Sorry for scaring you. No, I'm done. I have to go eat. I'm so hungry. Alright, bye, Nick. I gotta go.
I'll see ya.
I kill myself.
card this time, I'll be happy. If I don't care.
I'm not gonna be on like the only one.
What?
Do schoolwork and stuff for Sunday school.
Yeah, I gotta do school. Elise, did you do that Get Ready Six thing yet?
I don't even know what that is.
Math.
Oh, then never mind, I don't care about that.
Nobody knows it. Aiden has it. I asked him to send it, but he didn't.
Usually whenever I need something, I just text Dustin and Dustin sends it.
I don't know if he'd have it because Franklin didn't even know it.
Oh.
Franklin.
Yeah.